Alright, so we're kicking off the cabin trip with some interesting news already. Go ahead, tell us that.
Yeah, so basically, there's no propane, which means that we can't cook anything, can't use the stove, can't get hot water, so the water's gonna be really, really freaking cold. And we also don't have electricity, so no PS4, no lighting, and we're not gonna tell Sajin because, quite frankly, he's a bitch, and he's gay.
Yeah.
So that combination equates to him probably not wanting to come. Yeah. But we're not going to tell him that until we get up there.
That's
going to be great.
That's the plan. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
You might have to open that for him. Hello there.
Oh, starting the vlog already. The new Chili's.
How is it the new Chili's?
Just is. Just
my camera.
Quality content.
You whores, what did you do with my camera?
What do you look forward to when we get to the cabin?
That's not my flashlight.
Are you gonna take a shower when you get there?
I showered when I got home from work.
Well, okay. I guess that's that.
Brace yourselves!
What's going on, Sajin?
We're getting attacked by one of the beasts right now. They're so horny. The porch is still there. Why was everyone laughing? Why is no one explaining still?
Wait. Why did we come up here? Are you fucking me?
No, we're not.
No electricity, no.
We have light.
We still have a cabin.
Are you serious? We have no electricity?
No, that's all. We have these and more.
Why didn't you tell me before we came up?
Because we knew you were going to be like, oh, I
wouldn't have come.
Exactly.
God damn it.
We knew that you. We knew.
You're kidding me.
We know
we
you're
have
a
hot
bitch.
Water?
No. We know you're a bitch.
We're not going to shower the whole time?
It's one
cold
day.
Water. You're going to use cold
shower
water.
In the middle of the day tomorrow. It'll be hot.
I should have charged my camera before I came up here.
Why? Because there's no electricity?
And no water! We have nothing! We didn't prepare for this. Where did it even come apart?
Oh. Yeah.
Did you bring hand sanitizer?
Come on, little guy.
You're okay.
Come on.
You're okay. Yeah, just relax. I know it's scary. You're up high. Settle down.
Parents. Wait, we have to get a new camera. The yearly ritual.
Mm-hmm.
This is a gun, Holmes.
It looks a lot bigger in real life.
That's what she said. Oh! Zach! You fucking missed! We need a contingency plan!
Didn't I hit it?
You do!
I have a lollipop for you, so.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Good night, JT.
Good night.
Good night, Zach.
Good night, Dad.
I can't tell you, it's confidential.
What is this, Teletubbies?
dark in here. I'm just gonna flip on the light real quick.
What's for breakfast?
You're welcome. I prepared it for 3 hours before you woke up.
What did he prepare?
He prepared the hostess donut.
Good on, get down, get your crystal method on your like tall tan, driving around the city, flirting with the girls like you're so pretty. Springsteen is the king, don't you think? I was like, hell yeah, that guy can sing. Like, ooh, 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 ooh. You make me crazy, you make me wild. Just like a baby, spin me around like a child. Your skin so cold and brown. Be young, be tall, be proud. Like an American.
Out of 6 old sneakers.
Fair enough.
How many old sneakers
did
you give it?
Dennis, where'd your arrow go? Huh? I don't see it in the target.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dennis, you didn't hit the target again. Are you copying me?
Still went right.
I feel like we're really far away from the target. But let's just keep it here. JT, you're up.
Zach, no. I didn't mean it.
Delete my browser history.
Of course. I'm sorry.
But watch some of that stuff first.
Okay. Why doesn't he just delete it as he goes?
What happened?
And we'll cut. No. Stop. I'm pissed.
Ah. It's under the bush, too.
Yeah, I can't get to it. Am I close? I can't see the hole.
No, that's... It's not there. You have to take off the plastic part because you punctured the PVC under.
Looks like Sajan fired an arrow straight into the water line. And the best part is, it's covered by a thorn bush.
Yeah,
so
that's really fun.
Now we're just...
We were done shooting. We were going to go inside and switch to a different game. But Sajan wanted one last shot to prove his honor. So now we're dealing with this.
And this is what happens.
And it's gonna get dark in a couple of hours before we fix this.
This is all your fault.
Here we are. Lowe's.
Get low.
I don't want to be here.
But to fix the situation, we decided to buy a fleshlight.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
That's gonna
highest quality.
We're all gonna share it.
Yeah.
It's got two ends. So.
Well, we have a one.
So we got back up here, and there was a guy from the resort, and he noticed that the whole resort didn't have any pressurized water because of Sajan's blunder. And what did Sajan do? Did he own up to it? No! He said we just found it that way.
What do you want me to say? What do you want me to say?
Baby, I don't know that you shot an arrow into the pipe.
Because that sounds plausible.
Now he's gonna fix it. Like we're not even gonna fix it. So Sajan does not learn from his mistake. He doesn't suffer any consequences. Now he can just go shooting arrows into pipes wherever, and he'll think that somebody will just fix it.